by keeping your head up, sometimes you lose where the puck is. Kopitar now against Thomas.
Kopitar's 4-9 this year. Kopitar scores! He made the nice move, cutting to his left and reached around one-handed. And the Kings take the lead in the shootout.
And Tim Thomas is upset. Now he's gonna kind of compose himself. This is using every inch possible. You go one way, but the other way, just reach. And just drag it across. So momentum goes one way, puck stays the other. What a move by Kopitar. Kings lead 1-0 after one.